Knowing her, she probably already has an idea of what's going through my head. I'm hesitating. That's enough for her to figure it out. But if I don't answer at all, well, I think I know how that'll go, too.
You don't even know the reason why a girl is sitting out when she could be swimming?
Hard luck.
Michael Rosen!
Always knew you were a bit weak.
Is this a trap or not? Is she making it seem genuine so I'll fall into a trap? Or is she making it seem like a trap so I'll worry and mess up? I'm just going in circles here. This sucks. What was with that face before? And was she gripping her stomach or what? Okay, what else could it be? Maybe...
I'm nibbling my toenails!
I don't know, it doesn't seem like it. It doesn't really look like she's feeling too sick to be exercising either. And that leaves... what's left? Oh...
I get to goof around and cool off in the pool. Meanwhile, I'm here in the heat using all my brain power to battle Takagi.
Come on, Ishikata, we don't have all day. You're not just checking out all the girls in their swimsuits, are you?
What? Of course I'm not!
Are you sure about that?
Because you know what I heard? Boys are usually looking at girls' chests.
Whatever, then I'm the exception. I could never say this out loud, but Takagi doesn't have a very big chest.
I heard that small-chested girls are sensitive about it, so you probably shouldn't bring it up.
So says Kimura, the king of early lunch. Could it be that she's not swimming because she has some sort of complex about her body? Like she's self-conscious?
I had a feeling you wouldn't figure it out. That means I win today, too.